Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to react to you to Dimash with the song Across Endless Dimensions with a music video. So, you guys have been suggesting this song and music video for me to react to for a while now, and I haven't ever reacted to any of Dimash's music videos, I don't think. Everything that I have seen, it has been live performances, so I'm excited to see how he is in the music videos and like the whole, how the production looks. Does he sound different from the live performances, or is the same, or you know, all these things. Yeah, I'm really excited to see what he does here, and yeah, let's get right into it. Okay, this is the Dimash I was introduced at first, the slow, calm, ballad kind of guy who is really poised, kind of operatic in a way, and just carries out the story. There's a little bit echo on his voice, reverb, it just flows smoothly. Like, he's the same as he is on the stage, I feel like. Okay, let's keep listening. So before I go further, is this for a movie or TV show or some kind of stuff? Because this looks like a soundtrack for a movie or TV show. Am I wrong? Because it has all the feels. Also, all the little clips from the movie, or it's the part of the music video. I'm not sure what the storyline of this all is yet. But yeah, it looks like it's for a movie or something. That was low. Wow, that was so rich and delicious. Also, I want to point out that I really love the orchestra or the just instruments like behind, like the music, the melody that's played. It's so beautiful. Like, it's otherworldly in a way. Okay, before we go into culmination, I feel like this This has to be from the movie, right? Because this is too... Not that it's too, it's just, it's so magic and like out of this world kind of visuals that it has to be combined with the film. Like, it has to. And his insane voice. Can you imagine sitting in a cinema and be like, your ears and eyes are like exploding from this that you see and hear? It's like, wow. Speechless. And then you go home and you Google what it was. How can I find it? Who was it? You know? Okay, the ending got me all the shivers throughout the body. That was like piercing through high. You know, you probably felt that as well when you listened to that the first time. Or any other time, because every time you listen to Dimash, it's like the first time, even though you know what's to come up. It's still like first time. Anyways, I loved it. It was so Dimash in a way. Like, it was so, as I said at the beginning, it's like collected, it's a ballad, it's kind of operatic, it's, you can hear all his ranges from like that rich low to that insane high. Okay. And also they done a really great green screen job there, because like the scenes were like colliding with each other and like Dimash was going with the scenes, like the light on him, like the color of his face and everything. This video is not about that, but I thought it's really cool that they did an amazing job with the green screen and like putting him in there, like in that world. Yeah, thank you so much for suggesting this music video of him. And this is my first ever music video that I have seen of him. I feel like this whole song just spoke throughout Dimash, you know? Like, I can't imagine any other human sing this song as just Dimash, because I just can't imagine anyone else being able to sing this in a way that he did, or even just sing it in general. Yeah, okay. I will stop ramble and I will go now. If you liked this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, leave a comment down below what should I react to him next, or music video that I should react to him, and yeah, see you next time. Bye.